Okay, here we have a Sharp VZ1600 from 1980-something. I see we've got our record in there. There's the stylus there. And now let's press play. I'm just going to put my finger in here. So there it goes. As you would know, I've decided I want to play the B side, so I'm going to select B. I'm just going to watch what happens here. What's going to happen here, do you think? Who knows? Oh, there it goes. Stop that, I don't want to listen to radio, really. I don't really feel like it. There it comes. Here it goes. And that, my friends, is the VZ1600. Thank you.